Hey guys, it's Teresa here. Welcome back to another video. I know I said Bandicam wasn't really working for me yesterday, but I updated my computer last night, so hopefully this won't freeze up my computer as like it used to, but I'm gonna try again and film this reaction video, which I'm gonna be reacting to Michael Jackson History World Tour In The Closet live vocals from the first leg. Now, this is mostly him with the deep voice, and you know how the golden pants kills me, because that's like I made the Sexy Moments episode 7 all about the golden pants, because the golden pants is my weakness, okay? I mean, it's just, oh my god, I can't explain, but, and his deep voice too, it hurts me so much to death. Like, it hurts me deep inside, you know what I mean? But, anyway, we're gonna react to this, so here we go. I'll set you free, alright, Michael. Clearly, I will. Some of the stuff I can't even hear. Well, that's because his mic wasn't working. I don't know. Jesus Christ. Oh god, what are you gonna do, Michael? I know you're looking at. Okay. What the heck is Michael Bush doing? Jesus Christ. I know I keep saying that, but literally, it's killing me, guys. I'm sorry. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh god, not this one. The truth less woman to man. So open the door and you will see. No, no, no. The Bible secrets make you move. Set me. Sorry. That one kills me a lot. So open the door and you will see. The Rhino secrets make you move. No, not this one either. I put this one in the video. In the episode you saw. Because with the eyes, the eyebrows kills me. I swear, if the Philippine one comes up, I'm going to freak out. The one when he has the heavy breathing, that one kills me the most. That pops up on the screen, I don't know. Jesus. Stop raising those eyebrows, Michael. still. No! This one's the worst! This one is the worst! No, no. That one literally killed me, the other one. Michael, stop. You're killing me. Oh my god. Okay guys, well that video literally almost killed me because the one that was the worst was the was this one. This one kills me the most because of his heavy breathing and the way he says like, "Set me free," like that. That's just like, oh my god. It literally kills me inside. Before I go, I want to show you guys a video I found last night of In The Closet Live that I was, it's only like not even, this is an 18 second video, and I was very surprised of what he was doing. I'll show you what I mean, and it kind of hurt me inside again. Watch if this loads. Jesus, Michael, Jesus. He's like thrusting it out and then watch what he does. Oh my god, what are you doing? Michael's just like doing the hula or something. He's holding his crotch and he's doing this or something and it's killing me to death. Oh gosh. And the way he does this, it makes me even more hurt. I wish I could see the full version of that, but I have to maybe look up the Moscow concert. But anyway, that's pretty much it for this little reaction video of reacting to Michael Jackson's In The Closet vocals slash sexy deep voice, I like to call it. So yeah, see you in my next video. Bye!